Father, in Jesus' name, we come to you praying for this country of Comoros. It's a small country of three islands in the Indian Ocean. But Father, we know that your love is with them and you know them. This country has been going through different challenges. The politics have not been stable. Father, the economy is still down and the work of the gospel is still lacking in this nation. But I know that, Father, you love the people of Comoros. You love them, and that's why you sent your son Jesus to die for all of us and die for them as well. Father, in this moment, we pray that you will stretch your hand upon this nation. Father, we pray that you are going to bring stability in the nation. And Father, give the wisdom to the leaders of the nation to let the freedom of worship so that people can be able to choose their religion. We know that there are many people there who are still dying without hearing the word of the gospel. Father, we need your word to go and touch them. We pray, Father, that you raise your servants to go in your field work. As Jesus said, the harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. We know that the crops are ripe in Comoros. Many people are waiting to hear the gospel. Father, we pray that you will bring situations, you create situations where people will be able to go in and bring the good news that will transform the lives of many and change their destiny. There is also people who are getting saved there, but they are going through much discouragement, rejection within their families and society. Father, we pray that you raise men and women who are going to be bold, stand despite the challenges that they are going through. And Father, reach their own people, Father, with the gospel, so that many people can be changed and your church can grow stronger on those islands. Oh, Father, we pray that you'll continue to provide for the people who are willing to go there, provide for the churches that are being planted there, and we pray that the church will be able to grow and Father, stand and shine, and so that we'll see many people being saved in the islands of the Comoro. Father, we thank you for all that you are doing. We pray it in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.